Hey everyone, welcome to my channel, Tiny and Tidy. I'm Vishali and I am determined to motivate you to declutter, simplify, and organize your home one tiny and tidy step at a time. Last month, I started a new series of videos all about what's sparking joy in my life, inspired by the one and only Marie Kondo. If you didn't watch that video yet, make sure to check it out. I'm still loving the items I shared in that video. I also encourage you to share what's sparking joy for you so that I can learn about new products to try. You can tag or message me over on Instagram or Facebook, or comment down below. All right, so let's get into the first item that's sparking joy in my life this month. The first item are my press-on nails. If you follow me on Instagram, you know I love these nails and like to show the before and the after in my stories. So follow me over on Instagram if you're not already doing so. Lots of exciting stuff over there. And if you're not on Instagram, you can also follow me over on Facebook. I talked about these nails in this video, and I also shared other tips that will help you look good fast. So make sure to check it out, but these are definitely a must-have for me because they take less than 10 minutes to apply and they last for an entire week. A box of them costs around $8 and I can get two sets from one box, and that's without even using the accent nails. I don't like using the accent nails because I think that makes it look more obvious that they're fake. I also prefer more basic, simplistic styles when it comes to anything and everything. In order for me to be able to get two uses from one box, I have to save the pinky nails after I've used them once. The box comes with only one pair in that tiny size, so I have to reuse them. As for the other nails, I can find multiples that fit. The pinky nail barely gets damaged in a week, so you will be able to reuse it if you also have tiny pinky nails like I do. The brand I use are called Impress. I've linked them in the description box down below, and they are so easy to apply. I often just do them in the car while my husband is driving if I don't have time to do them at home. I also carry a small bottle of nail glue in my purse in case one pops off, which can happen as you get closer to the end of the week. You can clean and do the dishes with them on. They won't fall off. By the end of the week, they'll easily come off and won't damage your nails. I love these so much that I have two containers of them. They do deliver to Canada, so I just order them directly from their website. I'll link them in the description box down below. Item number two is my air fryer. If you don't have one yet, what are you waiting for? Since we live in a small space and have limited counter space, I have to be very selective with which small appliances I choose to keep. So I got rid of our toaster oven and got an air fryer instead. Oh my God, what a smart decision that was. This thing is definitely sparking joy in my life on a daily basis. Not only do we toast bread and warm up pizza in this thing, but we also make chicken wings, jalapeno poppers, bacon wrapped dates, fish, fish and chips, eggplant parm, chicken drumsticks, deep fried tofu, cauliflower bites. I could go on forever. There are so many recipes available online and it's quick and easy to use and very easy to clean. The food that comes out of it is absolutely delicious and it's not even deep fried. You don't use any oil, yet everything tastes deep fried. It's amazing. I just bought a regular $100 one. I don't think you need to get a high-end one. As long as the reviews are great, you're fine. I'll link it down below. As for this note I've stuck on the machine, it's just to remind us to move it forward when using it. It gets very hot and air needs to circulate behind it, so it's important to move it away from the wall. Item number three, makeup organizer. I love makeup and I have a lot. I have decluttered and gotten rid of a ton, but everything I have left I do use. And now I only buy more once I finish what I have. No more just buying makeup to try it. I will not buy a new foundation until I finish all of my foundation. Anyway, this organizer is a must-have for me. I first purchased this larger one from beautyfill.com. I'll link that site down below, but there wasn't enough space in it, so then I purchased this smaller one from Amazon. When I bought this a few years ago, they weren't as easy to find. Now Amazon carries a lot more, so you should be able to easily find the one that suits your needs. I love this because it's clear, so I can easily see what's inside. It has so many compartments, so I can really categorize my makeup. It really makes doing my makeup a lot quicker and easier. I highly recommend getting one and we'll link one down below. And there you have it, guys. Those are the three items that are currently sparking joy in my life. Remember to comment down below and let me know what's currently sparking joy in your life. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button so that I'll know that you want to see more videos like this one. Also, follow me over on Facebook and Instagram because that's where I share daily tips and tricks all about organization, saving time, and simplifying your life. Next week, I'm going to be doing an IKEA haul and showing you guys some of the best things I found at IKEA. Well, actually, it won't be a haul because we're working towards a more minimalist lifestyle, so doing a haul wouldn't be a good idea. But just subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when that video is posted. I promise it'll be worth watching. Also, if you want to learn how to organize your home step by step, how to meal plan and create schedules and use your time effectively, make sure to sign up on the Clear the Clutter waitlist. The link is in the description box down below. Once a program launches, you will be notified and provided with more information. Don't forget to hit that like button and share this video with someone that you know would find it useful. And if you like this video, be sure to check out one of these ones. They're full of tips and tricks that will help you get more organized. As always, thanks for watching, guys, and happy tidying. Bye!